Hello guys, Zul'jin here. Welcome back to another episode of Crashlands. I hope you guys are having an awesome day today. Guys, thanks so much for all the support on the Crashlands series. As always, if you do enjoy the videos, make sure to give me some dap on that like button to show your support. And you could subscribe to the channel for more daily videos. So, we got the fishing rod done. We got the new crafting station. Old Slurvalicious is helping us out right now. I've been testing him. He's all right. He's got some cool stuff about him. Not quite as strong as Vomit yet, but I think we're going to work with him for a little while due to his passives. We did get the fishing done for this quest at Persuader's Point, so we're going to go ahead and start off here. All right, here's your Squiddy. Chomp them down before we get tired of this deal making. Mmm, delicious. So, about our friends here, let him go. You've convinced me that the quadrupus is good as he says. He can go, but I still don't trust this Brevis. You should have left me behind, Makalak. I told you you would follow a Thresher. Hush, if trouble and flux follow us, we'll be just fine. All right, let Makalak go. What'll it take for the Brevis? I'm thinking of some of those delightful coral dusters. Would make a fitting post meal. Bring me 20 of those, and I'll consider you, Thresher's friend, good to go. I've got to get to headquarters, Un. I'll see you there soon. We'll be back shortly. Alright, so I don't know how many I have. The coral dusters. I want to say that that's a fish thing, too. Let's see here. Let's go home and look at it. Coral dusters. I want to say that is a fishing deal. Let's check it out. So, this is a fungus pod, this is a coral duster. Uh-huh. That is definitely something that you fish with. You remind me of the time you used to work as a maid. You carried a feather duster everywhere you went around. Okay, so I need to find a few things to be able to get, some coral dusters, and that's gonna be wherever I can fish. I think some of the easiest places to fish were, let's see, there's a little bit of water around here. I guess I'll just run around to find some of the water and see if I could find some quick places to fish. I think that'll help. So yeah, I don't need a whole bunch of it. I just need a little bit. I am gonna get some of these along the way. I don't know if it's possible to find one of those fishing shrines, but it would be nice. It would be nice. It doesn't look like there's much here in the way of fishing. Huh. Alright. We went around this lake here. What about this area? Let's just put some speed on it and see what we can find here. Uh-huh. Found one spot. Okay. Coral dusters is what we're looking for. There is not those. Those is the squiddy. Reminds me of saying spaghetti. There's another squiddy, which is basically a squid, I think. I guess we're gonna have to find some fishing shrines or something, guys. Not to say it's necessary, but it would be nice, I think. It would speed up the process. Alright, I did get two right there. Oh, and I also got a vent sleeper. Very nice. Alright, let's wait for a few things to get piled up here, too. Alright, and I didn't get any right there. Dang it! Okay, let's look around a little bit more. It looks like there is... I wonder if I could get around here. Where is my bone floors? There we go. We can fish just right here. As long as it doesn't get too close and try to roast me, I should be fine. All of these freaking deer. Oh, and it's getting nighttime, too. Okay, guys, line up. Single file, one at a time. Or 10 at a time, preferably. Oh, it's almost perfect. Alright. Oh, I didn't get any from that. Did not get any. Did we need 20, he said? Come on, Butterscotch. That's a little grindy, guys. That's a little grindy. Alright, line up, please. Oh, naturally, they don't want to line up. Okay. Getting closer here. Can't believe. Alright. That was quite a bit of stuff right there. What did we get? Another vent sleeper? Wow. And one coral duster. What is this? Ah, a Smash Blossom door. Okay, we had already gotten one of those too. Oh, it's not ready yet. Okay, let's see here. We could probably go a little bit further south and see if we could find anything else. There's another one. Let's go ahead and put one there. Okay, here we go. Night fishing this time. There was three. That was one coral duster. There's 20 altogether. Thankfully, I already had some from fishing. But we're gonna finish it up just in case I need those things for something else. Potions or whatnot. Yeah, turbo fishing would actually make this a lot easier, but god damn, the vent sleepers are coming in now. I don't know if I'll need them for anything, but come on, big guy. Go a little bit to the left, you know you want to. Alright, that was three. And I'll pull up this one easy, just because we're finished. Okay, so now let's go back to Persuader's Point. Nothing like a little. Ah! No, 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 no. I just got here. You already harassing me? Squeaky? Whatever your name is? Alright, how's the map pointed? It looks like we have to go this way. Alrighty. Here's your coral dusters. Now give us Oon. You fed me. You fed me. In turn, I fed some of my podlings and told them that Oon here was the one who did the fishing. You did? What? You did me a favor? Polari don't do favors, Brubus. It was only right. Making your way into the tundra will be hard. And this finless here, it's Flux. Well, I've not seen a finless be so honor-bound before. If she and that quadrupus are willing to run about for you, well, you're good. Thank you, Baboon. Oon, head to the HQ. We'll meet you there. Alright, so, now we got the HQ quest here. GHQ. We're gonna progress the story a little bit today, ladies and gentlemen. Alright. So, Flux, you made it back. I whipped something up. Thank you while you were finishing with Oon. It's not much, but I'd like to give you a good edge in a fight. So what is it? It is Elixir of Resilience. I knew there was going to be a potion or something. Looks like everyone's here. Where's Grandmammy? Between all our missions, we haven't gotten to let her know to come down yet. Why don't you go to the Creepstone Guard and tell her we're ready? All right, that's fine. Flux, I would ask a favor of you. Naturally. What's up, Oon? I believe I have been followed here to the tundra. By who? I thought no one cared about threshers. The Brubbas do not care for threshers. The Bog, she cares very much about them, just not in a good way. Wait, you think the Bog somehow followed you here? You've been the entry to the tundra. A small tendril of the Bog Mother resides there. And she's sent a thing or two here to remove me. I need you to take out the growths I've found. I'm sure the Polari would not be happy about this either. Where are they? The first is southwest of here. I spotted the Makalak, and I stumbled about the wilds and hid it as best as I could. Get there and pave it over with some Smash Blossom floors. They seem to have natural toxicity to the Bog. Alright, so we do have the ability to make Smash Blossom floors. And how about this? Ayo, Flux. Oh no, we got Smash Blossom walls, I think. I don't know about floors. Ayo, Flux. What's cracking, Flack? Find anything explosive out there in the frozen wilds? Many, many things. I'm having a hard time choosing. In fact, it seems the tundra is more volatile than the Bog. So what are you working on exploding these days? I've actually had a thought about all this explosion business. What I've been looking at the problem all wrong. What do you mean? I've been trying to figure out what the best exploding agents would be, but in doing so, I think I've stumbled on a deeper question. Rather than tell you, I want you to take these shrickle bombs and use them on the shirks that are harassing one of our agents in the east. Pay careful attention to what happens when you use them. Alright, I did get 5 shrapnel bombs. Okay, so let's head to the Creepstone. Some of these side quests, I don't know if we'll touch or not. We might do some. There's Grandmammy. Hey, Flowery, how are my quadrupi? Operations are all up and running, Grandmammy. You can go to the HQ whenever. Alrighty, I'll split my time between here and there. I've got some Polari gossip to catch up on. Grandmammy, keep your blowhole shut about that. Hey, I'm just teasing you, Wajum. I'll see you back at HQ. Flux gonna bring some goods to spiff it up too. Alright. So, where was the tendril that they were talking about? Just in case I'm close. Nope. Oon's Creep and Flax Wrangler. And let's go home just to see if I can actually build the Smash Blossom floors. When all my plants are grown, I'm gonna just go ahead and harvest them really quickly. Okay, so Smash Blossom floors, I don't remember where they're at. Not here. This is Antler Pong table. What? It's furniture. Got it. Smash Blossom floor is not grabbed yet. So I'm gonna have to grab a few. I'm gonna have to break a few Smash Blossoms is basically what's gonna amount to, I do believe. I'll break them as I go. I'm not gonna concentrate too much on it. I'll get them. I'm not worried about it. Okay, so back to GHQ. I like this thing. It's like a telescope. All right. Now we're ready to go, right? Ooh. What's all this? Seems our little operations got quite the kick in the pants from you, Flux. I do what I can. You've done a lot more than that. This should work as a great holdout for any future problems and give our Polari friends a place to find us. Basically, a lifetime's work completed in such a short time, but there's still one thing left. What? Grandmammy, I swear, this fishing obsession of yours is becoming a disciplined material leader. This is the only thing that relaxes me, Jack. A warrior's gotta settle her blood down somehow. Flux, there's an old Polari around here by Verdun. He's an expert fisherman. Lives somewhere south of the Creepstone. Word is he's perfected a technique for fishing up huge numbers of fish. Whole schools, in fact. I ain't got the time to run to him, but if you could track him down and see about that trick, I'd be more than grateful. Sure, we'll check it out, Grandmammy. So I suppose this is going to be something to get the saw or whatever. It's going to be some materials that we need for the next saw, the next pickaxe, or the next trowel. Okay. And while we're out and about, I'm going to grab a few of these and try to get that blueprint. Yukaduka. Sucker. Ouch. That could have been the lucky one too, guys. Okay. Hurry! Thank you. Okay. Let's see here. To the southwest a little bit. I'm gonna try to get a few more of these Smash Blossoms. I'm also gonna fish a little bit while I'm on the way. We're not gonna spend a whole lot of time fishing though. It's pretty much gonna be just grab and pull here. As soon as I get a couple things in, just like that. That way if there's anything that I need to get, That way, if there's anything that I need to get, I can kind of like passively have some materials for it and already see. Two fishing spots here. This is actually a pretty good fishing spot. I'm going to put a sign here. Like all of you guys are always telling me to put signs. Let's see here. Sign. And we're going to call it fishing spot. There we go. That way we can come back over here just about any time. What is this? Smash Blossom floors! Well, that worked out really, really good actually, huh? So we can do that quest now, that's cool. Whoa. One of the big fish. Alright, there's a couple extra things here. Come on now. A little bit faster. Perfect. Alright, I got one more. There we go. Okay, now I gotta go down to the left here. Oh my gosh, the fishing is real right here. There's two more spots. I'm not gonna fish all of these spots. I am gonna need some Smash Blossoms though. Okay. A little bit to the left. I'm probably gonna have to bridge across here. Man, this spot is hot for fishing. Very hot for fishing. Okay. Yeah, this is perfect, man. Alright. You can tell me where the spot is anytime now. Look at the smash blossoms too, man. This place is pretty good for resources. I still haven't found the Viren's fishery. Well, being that there's this much fish around, we just need to find him. All right. Telepath discovered. That's good. Oh, here we go. Finally. All right. Wishing on Whale's Tail beats Harkin from the deep. A whole pot of the Grail rest the abyssal sleep. Sneaking isn't the proper way to introduce oneself. What us? We were just walking by and... Hush, I've been in need of a fitness for some time and the robot companion of yours may be perfect. How do you know I'm a robot? I fought the Chikrubs and those who brought them here when the last cycle completed itself. I've seen your kind, though not many around now would remember. What are you doing out here? My talents for destruction are unwieldy, so I came here to fish, the hone of my ties to the salty brine we Polari came from. Only problem is I can feel my old days fading away, and I haven't recorded any of my own songs for the pod. Is there any way we could record them? I was hoping that I would hoping you would ask. A genuine beatbox I heard about, but never seen something that records and plays at will. Bring me one of those and I'll repay you however you see fit. Psst, Flux, we can easily make one if we get our hands on some metal, something like this. Alright. Core boom box. So we have to make the boom box first. Oh boy, alright. Let's head home. Alright, so. Boom box. What do we need for this? Okay, just basically a bunch of that metal stuff, which is no problem. Well, it could be a problem. We're just gonna build a lot of it, guys. I mean, we got plenty of the stuff from the actual geysers, it's just the plants. But we make that stuff, so it shouldn't be that terrible either. And how much exactly are we gonna need for that? Let's see here. We're gonna track it. 16 altogether. That may be a little excessive. How about we do... We can make one bomb here, too. Let's do a Nerva, that'll be our last one. And then we'll take this and turn it into our water bombs like we would do in last episode. There we go. S, Nerva. And we'll equip back our leash. Where is the leash? Tools. Tools, like I was saying. I don't know what I'm messing up on. Leash. There we go. Equip. Cool. And now we'll just grab these really quickly. And we'll be able to change that around. Oh, two more nervous seeds. Perfect. Okay. And we can build some more of these. But I think we have enough now. So, boombox? Yes. Build? Yeah, actually we have five extra here. So the boombox we're going to give to him, and it's considered furniture, so not a big deal. Stuff lifts. I hope we don't have to... Wait, it's so realistic you can almost feel it licking you, almost. That's kind of nasty. Alright, good, we got the boombox. Alright, let's head back to... where was it? Here? GHQ... The fishery. Oh, over here. That's where it is. Alright. What you got, buddy? We got your boombox. We've got something for you. A boombox is the greatest gift. Now I can record my songs for all time without bringing other Polari here. We actually came here to get fishing knowledge from you, Vidrin. I don't suppose you'd be willing to... Oats are stronger than horn, Finless. Whatever you need. Grandmammy said you knew how to harvest entire schools of fish at a time. That old destroyer is still alive? Oh my, I didn't fancy I'd hear that. She's sought refuge in fishing as I have, eh? Well, this certainly get her more fish. Not sure it'll put her at ease, though. Take this recipe and give her my good word along with those fish magnets. Will do. Flux, let's get this Grandmammy in HQ. Alright, fish magnet. That's pretty neat. Okay, GHQ we go. Okay. Alright, Grandmammy, we got it. I actually have to make it first. Alright, hold on. I bet you this fish magnet is gonna be expensive. Was it out of the tumbler? Yeah, it was. Fish magnet. Ah, we can make one. I see. Okay, I'm glad I fished a little bit more. We needed some extra stuff. Okay, now we can go over to GHQ. So it's a consumable. I like that. Now we can at least craft stuff to get more fish faster. Okay. Alright, Grandmammy, we got it. Grandmammy, we got the recipe from Bedroom. It basically explodes fish out of the holes. So it does. I see he ain't lost any of the edge. Maybe I'll pay him a visit one of these days. Thanks a bunch for helping me out here. Sometimes the fishing is the only thing that holds back some unwanted memories. I've had a handful of these laying around since we met. I'm not sure if you want to have them. Thanks for all that you've done, Flowery. One fish mate. We got the Guatli essence or something like that? Okay. So I was thinking that this was the actual quest to unlock the next tools that I was gonna need, but I'm not real sure. I'm gonna have to go and do a few more quests, guys, but that is gonna be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to give me some dap on that like button to show your support for the series, guys, and you could subscribe to the channel for more daily videos. Thanks so much for watching. As always, this is Uljin signing off, and we'll see you next time.